to be a part of has always prided itself on being so different from mainstream culture. We claim to live in the hopes that our inherently better way of life will revolutionize our systems that have been in place for many, many years. We think we can change the world, but in truth, we are just as sick as they are.
Independent music has become another oxymoron. What was once a loosely knit collection of kids putting out their own records has become an oligopoly of exclusive distribution, whereby only a precious elite determines how much you pay for your next 7-inch. We have become yet another niche market based upon sales figures, ex-members, trends, scene politics, and old-fashioned hype. It's now dog-eat-fucking-dog.
We've lost our sight, our vision. We are now just a bunch of young white males who either A, want to look cute in our supposedly emo outfits, B, want to prove that we are indeed the toughest guy in the pit, or C, want to blindly follow what every cool scenester says to buy, believe in, and complain about. We buy and sell. We are trendy as fuck. We are the mirror to the system we claim to despise.
Forget about the rest of the world for a few months. Let's clean up the scene first. Call people on their shit and ask them what separates them from the arena rock bands of today. Playing secondhand pop music and shaking your ass on a stage isn't much different than what most mainstream bands have always tried to do. Wayful exists for the purposes of passion and love for music, the independent scene, and all that once existed between. Emo must no longer be niche-marketed pop music. It must once again stand short for emotions. Hardcore must once again be about pouring your heart into every facet of life. These are our emotions. Can you hear my heart screaming at you?
Let's go! know us. There are just too many things about us that don't work.
I deserve a second chance.
No.
I never lay. Sounds of
songs that correspond with our names are expressions from each member of Wayful. They represent feelings exclusive to the writer at the time this set of songs were recorded. I, however, am a much simpler person. This is all I have to say. Fire! Attention! Attention! There's a lot there! Stop down! Consent! For the time! I'm gonna tell! I'm consistent! No! Thanks. I'm done.